some guests joining us on the show. Today we got Kazz Khalif, all the way from the UK, but representing Africa. IG, how you doing today, my bro?
What's going on, Denzel? How you doing, my broski?
I'm good, man. Good to have you here on Afro Friday yet again.
Thanks for having me. Shout out to everyone out there that's listening in. Shout out to Denzel for putting me on. I appreciate it, my broski. It's been too long.
I know. We got a quick chat. What you been up to, bro?
I've been working. Doing pretty well at it at the moment. So yeah, I'm really excited. And shout out to all the fans that have been showing love and that have been posting and, you know, sharing music. And you're just listening to the music in general, you know.
How did you link up with his bros?
So Tiger Blings actually reached out to me on TikTok. Tiger is one of those guys that's hardworking, you know, a real go-getter, and, you know, very good at what he does, you know what I mean? Just needed the platform. So I'm really happy that I'm working with him and his bass that side, because we get to get that authentic sound and bring it over here.
I love the sound of that. We need to talk to him one time on the show, but as for now, our Thanks. Premiere of today. Do you wanna go ahead and introduce it to us here?
Absolutely. Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Kazz Khalif. Check out the brand new track by myself alongside Tiger Blings, produced by Triple MSA, and the song is called Bafana Bamatute.
Bafana Bamatute, Bafana Monday no my Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.